Hey, everybody. Jason, a.k.a. the Cardboard Jesus here, with you at Rip City Cards. We're getting ready to do another two-box random divisions of the 2015-16 Gold Standard Basketball. Has been very nice so far. A lot of on-card autos, a lot of low-numbered cards. I mean, even the straight base is only to $2.99. So why don't you come over with me and we'll do some randoms and open some boxes. Seriously, that you're not the only one to tell me, Jay. What's the problem with it? Did you like it long? What's up, Ron Burgundy? Spammy. Our number is 11. Things will be going 11 times. All right. Well, I will see what I can do to. No, I'm not gonna get a bowl cut. I mean, that's just crazy. I don't know. I mean, like, the wife liked it long before, but then it got like too long and too crazy, and I just told him to do whatever he does. So, I mean, listen, it is a neat haircut. I mean, if I need to be interviewing at a bank or something, like, I'm straight. All right, here are contestants. I do rip ass professionally before I come into work. Usually before. Occasionally I have an appointment like afterwards and I'll rip some ass after that, but I try and get ass ripping done before I do my breaking. Eleven times. What's up, C. Cabral? How you doing? Here are Peoples. Let's look at and divisions. Oh my god, dude, I have to show you something that Bates showed me today. I gotta find this guy. He's on YouTube. What's his name? Yeah, Kent something. He does, like, baseball, like, videos. Alright, Mayor Adam West, I'll be here. They are hilarious. Like, it's all about him hitting dingers. I can't believe that I had not heard of him before. 10 and the money shot. Pacific on top, Southwest on a bottom. Again, for kindness sake, I will data sort. And this is what we're looking like. All right, I'm going to have a problem pulling you the Knicks, Jay. I'm going to have a problem with that. But let's see. I let you think about if you want to move anything while I do this. I have what I rolled a 5 and a 6, so let's just say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 6. Makes it easy. Anybody? Keeping y'all's divisions. And there's cards. I guess, I mean, the one most disappointing thing I would have to say is no Kobe back. I would have liked to have seen Kobe packs in these. Let's see where we at. Let's see where we is. I'm going as fast as I can, Paul. Don't want to be too impatient. 62 out of 79. Brooklyn Nets. Jarrett Jack for the Atlantic. Chicago Bulls Central. 22 out of 299. Dennis Rodman. I have a picture and an autograph of him. A picture with him and an autograph. Yes, I am important and fancy. 35 out of 299. Toronto Raptors. DeMar DeRozan, Atlantic. 265 out of 299. Portland Trail Blazers. Damian Lillard. Trail Blazers are Northwest. Uh-oh. More Central action. More big timeness. 80 out of 99, game used, patch auto for Rick Smits. You got smitted. RPA for the Miami Heat, Josh Richardson. Southeast. And for the Lakers and the Pacific, 70 out of 75, Golden Graphs, A.C. Green. Right, there's the first one. All right, come on. No Rick Schmitz in this one, and no Josh Richardson's. How's that sound? It sounds good to me. 14 out of 79. Dallas Mavericks. Deron Williams. Southwest this time. For the Lakers and the Pacific. 279 out of 299. Elgin Baylor. 31 out of 299. Central Cavaliers. The Lovester. Kevin Love. 32 out of 299 for the Atlanta Hawks. And the Southeast. Mutombo. Now let's get into the good stuff. Numbered 34 out of 79 for the Central Detroit Pistons. Rookie auto, Darren Hillard. More rookie action for the Central. RPA 23. Out of 199, so is Jordan's number with the Bulls. He's got to make it more valuable. Except it is Bobby Portis. I also have a picture and an autograph with him as well. Because yes, I am fancy. Right, Bob? 2 out of 99, the motherload. For the Suns, Sonny Weems. What happened to Bobby Portis? Did he get arrested or something? Do I even want to know? Thank you, everyone. Was lovely. 5 boxes remaining. Yeah, probably because they be talking too much about practice. You know, they be talking practice when it's not instead of game time. Come back and look at your cardboard, Jesus. I print things. I print stuff. Okay. Let me check order statuses. Because I'm sure that they have just been rolling in. It's probably going to take me a good 20 minutes to figure out all the orders. Okay, there are none. Something is clearly wrong with my system. If someone would just go ahead and try and order a bunch of stuff and see if it's working. That would be great. Hello, is there anyone with me here? Anybody? Folks? All right, we'll do it. Line it again. See what we can do. Quattro Moss. I got Kara plays in for two. I got Paul in for two. That is four. Two more. Jay, you want to take another swing at it? Oh, Jay is gone. DJ Roma, Ron Burgundy. Fans of the Gold Standard. Kobe Bryant on card to 25. And there was a dual patch of Steph Curry and Klay Thompson, and that was out of 25 too, and the patch was sick for Steph Curry. Come on, Dos Mas, who wants it? Who wants it? I know somebody wants it. Somebody wants to rub it all over themselves. And while we wait, I will introduce you to my new favorite person on the internet. Hang on, where is Pandora? Let's mute that thing. Two more in I want to call it Court Kings Gold Standard Random Divisions.
Kids and coaches, I'm Coach Kent Murphy, and today I'm going to teach you kids how to bunt in the proper way to do it. Fucking, if you got something to say, fucking shut your mouth. It's important.
I don't make the videos.
Bunting with Kent Murphy.
Thank you.
I brought my best friend, Chucky Wilson, along with me today. He just got out of jail again, but he's got a lot to offer you kids. So listen up. We're going to go ahead and break this down from a fundamental standpoint. Chuck, if you wouldn't mind pitching me the ball going out there. Now, the first thing that's going to happen when you're coming up to bat to bunt is you're going to have to step out and take the signal from your third base coach. Now, this is an important time in the bunting process because it gives you a chance to get out of having to lay down a pussy bunt like a dickwad. So after your coach gives you the signal, one good way to try to get out of having to bunt is to just throw your bat down and stare at him right in his stupid eyes. A lot of time that'll intimidate him, make him change a call. The other real effective way is to just yell it out. Just tell the other team, like, hey, man, I'm fixing to fucking bunt. Sometimes when you give away the play, the coach will just wave it off because he's like, well, ain't no fucking point in doing that now. That works sometimes, but if you can't get out of it, you're just going to have to lay down to bunt. And I'm going to teach you how to do it, even though it's fucking the worst thing that's ever happened in my fucking life.
Two more in random divisions, two boxes. Been hot in us so far. $50.
First thing you do, get your bat and fucking get in the box. Fucking kind of look shitty about it, you know. Act like you don't give no fuck about stupid bunting with your coach. And don't even, like, get down. Just kind of stand here like this and wait for the pitcher to, you know, start his wind-up. And then that's when you square around. Make sure you get your fingers around the front of the bat so you got
Jay Crutch takes one. Down to one left.
They say the ball hits you, but
$50 random division, two boxes of gold standard. I have got five.
So we're
going to
go ahead and demonstrate.
Necesito uno mas.
Play for you. I'm sorry about this, kids. All right, Chucky, let's go ahead and teach these kids how to bunt. Let's go on. Come on in me. Go and finish your beer, man. Fucking, we're on your time. You know what I mean? You're really going to bunt? Fucking, I know, man. I don't want to do this. God, just fucking throw me the ball, all right? Come on.
This is the dumbest thing I've ever done. Here you go.
Fucking, come on, Chucky. Don't throw the ball at me.
Don't bunt on my feet.
I just got to teach these kids, man.
My new favorite person.
Just throw it in there. Stop trying to hit me. I swear to God, I'll fight your ass.
All I want to do is hit goddamn dingers. You know what? If you're 13 years and under and you play right field, you're the worst fucking player on the team. Just pay the fuck attention. I ain't saying this shit again. I just want to hit some fucking dingers.
Dinger!
He's teaching them how to bunt.
I haven't watched that one yet.
He's like, the best thing to do if your third base coach gives you the bunt signal, just throw your bat down and stare at him. Let him know he's a dumb asshole.
Kill it, baby. Hey, come that thing in here, kids. I'm Kent Murphy. Don't ever fucking bunt. When's the last time one of you kids ever waved off your coach's pussy-ass bunt signal? Subscribe and tell me about it.
He's phenomenal.
He is, I mean, just a genius.
Yeah.
A comedic genius. If we can fill up some stuff, I will show you more. Because I have actually only access to it here. You cannot look at it on your own internet. It's weird like that. One more in a two-box random divisions of the gold standard of basketball. The first two have been lovely. Personal boxes have been lovely. Uno mas. $50. Don't make me wave this off. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to wave it off. All the guy does is hit dingers. I think he has something like 950 dingers in stuff. Come on, one more, folks. It's all I need. Do you really all want to disappoint KR Plays, the Insane PJC, Jay Crutch like this? I mean, because you're not doing it to me. You're doing it to them. You're doing it to their families, their wives, their kids. You're just basically spitting right in their face. When they go to wipe it off like this, you give them a nut tap, and then fart in their face when they bend over to hold their nuts. I mean, that's what you're doing by somebody not taking the last division in this, frankly. I mean, there's really no other way to explain it.
It's good enough. of this. Shining like who on top of this? People were sussling, arguing and bustling.
So now everyone has just left. I see. I see how it is. Okay. Okay, 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 okay.
This ain't no time where the usual is suitable. Tonight, the lie that's described is suitable. The indisputable. We New York, the narcotics. Strength and metal.
Chang. Chang, now is your time, my friend. Thank you for coming in here. DJ Roma taking one and going to get the hammer. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you, DJ Roma. Rip City Cards at Ripping Last Home. That is the PayPalery to get into this dirty. PayPal's at. Something. Here all this time, DJ Roma, I thought you were just sitting in here solely to look at me, to bask in the loveliness that is me. I mean, because everybody does. I mean, most people come in here because they like me and want to look at me because I'm pretty. Mod Hammer. All day long. All day long. Alright. So. No. I'm only talking shit, man. I'm basically for ridiculousness and smaller, faster breaks. I don't really have like enough people coming in here to do like full cases of stuff. So like two, three, four box PYTs, a couple of box random divisions, stuff like that is basically what I do. General like. Alright, let me get these people up in here. Yes, I three-way trades in random divisions. It's amazing. Josh, I honestly don't know. Central hit hard in the last one. I can check. What am I doing? Okay, I got everybody in here. Insane PJC, you still in on this thing? Sure he is. I'm selling one of the conferences as a Prince of Wales. Yes, I mean, it has not hit yet, but another two-box random division of, well, no, as long as you're still in it, I'll go with it. That's fine. I just want to make sure. None left in this one. This one is full. I mean, I got a shit ton of it, so, I mean, I can keep doing this all night long. Son of a bitch.